One of the more spacey trends, and I think that that will first be really important in 10 years, is the genetically certified. You know, the fact that we will see in work life that people will use genetically profiling as some kind of tool, a new tool for testing people, a new tool for certification. I think first it will probably come as a demand from the employees actually to enhance their health, to better understand, you know, what kind of work should I avoid for not being sick or stressed, or you know, have better nutrition and to be able to be a healthier person. Later on, we'll probably also see it as a way to test people, like we test them with different kind of psychological tests today. The people who pro these things actually say that we maybe might have a more equal system, because now, today we are based on some tests that some people are not good at doing tests, and we're actually discriminating maybe many people by not being able to see who they really are. We only have these test results that can go wrong. Then the next one is dealing with troublemakers. Yeah, it's we didn't really know what to call it, but it's actually also a little bit related to this, that you know, a lot of the we need in the future is innovation. We live in an innovation society. We need truly creative people in our organization, and we will have more truly creative people, and they are often, all studies show that they are difficult to handle, but we need them. So we think in the future organization we will have more difficult people to handle. And some of these people are actually now being deselected in tests because they don't score very well in tests, but they can still be very intelligent and creative. So these things are also interlinked. It's maybe a way to see how this very random odd person that are sometimes socially incompetent, how can we get them in our organization, how can we spot them, and how can we deal with them. These are some of the important people trends I would say that HR need to focus more on to be able to create organizations that can be the front runner.